So as a construction manager, I manage 5 build supervisors, all the phase supervisors, and it's my job to support them. Their day-to-day problems become my problems. As a systems builder, we've got a software system that creates efficiencies to where in the software system, our schedule is uploaded prior to build. All of our purchase orders are uploaded prior to build, which allows us to order product well before we need it, hopefully shrinking those lead times, which allows us to build at a quicker rate.
As a phase 2 builder, it's critical that you pay attention because your phase dictates how the rest of the home is going to turn out. One of the products that helps make our system efficient is the ZIP system. We don't use the house wrap. It adds extra steps to the build process. And so the nice thing about ZIP is that we put it up, we have a continuous moisture barrier. It removes those additional steps of throwing house wrap on, stapling it. Everything is nailed and sealed with ZIP tape. Within phase 2, it's all the mechanicals. It's framing, it's HVAC, plumbing, electrical, rough. Extremely important that we get those and pay attention to our checklist and go through the system and the process that we've implemented. And that's what helps make our system successful. All of the plans are outlined in the system that we use. And that's what helps make us efficient, is that we can pass those plans on to the trade partners several weeks prior to them actually starting the house, so they can prep for that. And then they just come in, they already know the layout of the home. They come in, knock it out. Where it would normally take them a week to complete a task, it could take them 2 to 3 days because they already have everything they need several weeks out.
So with phase 5, it's basically just taking it from the painting of the walls and the trim and the doors all the way through final inspection of the home and just making sure the detail team comes in and makes the home look really nice and shiny for the customer. I think our build process really kind of stands out from our competitors because we are able to just guarantee all of our vendors and our trades that the plans that are there, the selections that are made are what is actually going in the home. So there aren't going to be any major curveballs, there are not going to be changes. And so we're able to build the home with efficiency and with quality and with lower prices because we're able to guarantee that there aren't going to be a lot of changes throughout the process. And so time-wise, we're able to build them quicker and also keep the prices low because we're able to do it that way. We really do offer quality materials, and yes, we get them at cheaper prices, but it's because of our process, it's because of our system, it's because of the way that we guarantee our vendors that when we buy it in bulk, these quality products, that again, we're not gonna change it. It's gonna be what we say it is from the very beginning. And so they're able to offer us much better prices for quality material.
The phrase that comes to mind that stands out the most about our build process is really teamwork, and it's the word system. It is the system that makes us successful. Since I've been here, one thing that we've done a really good job of is staying educated on the process and staying in front of it. We're constantly researching and making changes and adapting before codes will change. So when they do adapt a newer code, we're already doing it most of the times. We want to be the trendsetter and not the follower. So we want to set the standard. It's not really just one thing that's more important than the other in the build process. We value every step of it, and we have lots of checks and balances in place from the very beginning all the way to the end. We want to hand off a perfect product to that customer because this is their dream home.